Welcome back, Sea Rift Diaries. That's how we are on these toys.
Okay, that got me hyped. So it's my turn. Oh.
Gay!
I'm not a bike rider, but I can build an electric bicycle from scrap and experience locations like this, beautiful views, and live the bike life instead of this kind of crap. First, a couple things to sort out on the scrap mountain bike I'm gonna turn into a fast electric bike. The chain, solid. Figured out how to loosen this up again. But right now, just like one piece going all over here. At least we got some good disc brakes.
Both tires are
pedals spin, but a bit difficult. At least we got a bottle holder, adjustable shocks. The front shocks seem to have a spoke missing there, but I don't care about that because this front wheel is getting thrown. Build Carrera Vengeance 27.5 is the base of the build. XC specific geometry.
Because the bike's been sitting in the garden for years,
it's a bit rusty. This is as much steering angle as I got. This is as much as I can turn the actual handlebars.
Brute force, and I cheated. I poured WD-40 down this yesterday. Ta-da! Job one fixed. Next.
I think this bike was in a fire. Look at the state of my tire.
Plastic needs to retire.
Rusty chain does not free spin. It's solid stuck. I've managed to pull it away from the cogs. Managed to get the wheel to spin in a fashion.
Bicycle does not cycle.
Comment down below what these are called. I'm just gonna call them cogs for now. I freed up the front cogs from the rusty chain, so now I can actually free spin the pedals. Just get it out with the old, in with the new. Gotta take that off.
Fixed, baby.
Wheels off the bike. Okay, so freed up the chain a bit more, WD-40 basically, and the chain is kind of half working. Still a bit stiff, but you could cycle this like a normal bike now.
It's my donor bike.
Taking a tire from my donor bike. I'm gonna put this tire onto the hub motor.
I'm gonna try and get some ASMR for you guys.
ASMR. Do you like that, ma? The front hub motor is 250 watt. We'll be putting a 350 watt controller instead on it, alongside the 1024 watt hour battery. Hopefully 100 miles on one charge. Let's get it.
Hub motor was purchased online as a 26 inch. It turns out my 26 inch tire is not fitting on. This is when I realized it's actually a bit larger. Dilemma, but I so happen to have a spare tire around. It's now 29 inch. So 29 inch front hub motor going on a 27.5 inch frame.
Turns out the new hub motor is actually on a 29 inch
wheel.
Old tire did not fit. I had to get a tire from somewhere else.
This is the clearance we have.
29 inch wheel is now on.
That's about how much clearance I got.
Wheel is tight on. I hope I fitted it on the correct way around. This is backwards, makes the noise. I hope I fitted it on the correct way around.
It's spinning lovely and straight.
Connector right now on the wiring. Because it's only got three wires.
three prongs, this must be a sensorless motor. Therefore, I need a sensorless controller. I happen to have one, so yeah. Let's do our wiring. Anyone else use their teeth to strip wires?
Tools I need to get the parts from my donor vehicle.
The donor vehicle. I need to salvage the battery. There's a controller under there. Throttle with ignition key. Nice big bum seat. It's actually called that. Search it. Comfy as F. Throttle with key, voltmeter too. So what I have here is battery. Main components of this build. Got yourself your speed controller, electronic speed controller, 350 watt rated that. I've put it in a plastic bag covered in insulation tape to try and waterproof it. That's the brains of the bike. And of course our voltmeter display, ignition, twist throttle, motorcycle style e-bike. The components needed on that side to build, put this stuff onto Carrera mountain bike like magic. Okay, just before I finalize my wiring, just testing things out. So yeah, I got my key in there. Ooh, light, 41.8 volts, so it's meant to be like there. Hit the throttle and it's spinning backwards. That's okay. That just means I need to twist some of these wires around. No need to the wires around. Before I finalize them again, I just need to do a quick test. Key on, go life, and pull the throttle. Woo! She moves. Finalize my wiring, etc. Alexa, play. You men, I love these Nikes, but they ruined. Alexa, pause. Right, so my wiring is more or less finalized over here. System on. Twist throttle, motorcycle style e-bike. Keeping the throttle wide open for a few seconds, checking for magic smoke, burning smells, sizzling wires, that kind of thing. Better find out now than later. Finalizing this, chopping cable ties off, finishing things up. Shifting everything a bit more in to make room for the throttle. So I can still change the gears, etc. like that. Yeah. E-bike in one day. Still need some paint, rust removal and this and that. But this thing should work as an e-bike. It's not a scrap mountain bike anymore. So I can officially say I turned a scrap mountain bike, a scrap Carrera mountain bike, into an e-bike. I turned a scrap bike into a working electric maximum. Quick test run, not top speed.
your throttle.
Just like that.
Like, subscribe. E-bike in 1 hour.
She moves as well.